So I had this credit card for $15,000 that was maxed out. And I was like, all right, I got this emergency fund with a lot of money. What am I going to do? So I'm like, all right, let's do a what's called a pledge loan. So a pledge loan, for those who don't know, is where you use your own money to secure a loan. They lock it up in a CD where it earns like a little bit of interest. But the power in that is they release that money to you.
In your hands,
So
y'all.
they release the money to you, right? So what do? My credit card was $15,000. So I asked for a $40,000 loan. And even though I had a 645 credit score, I had a huge banking relationship for years, 14 years. And they said, all right, we see you have money. Let's go ahead and give you that loan. So what I did was I took that 15,000 out of that 40,000 and put it on that credit card automatically. Pay that off, get the utilization down. Then I used the remaining 25,000 and applied it to the loan. So now I have a loan that is more than halfway paid off. So what did that do for my credit score? It shot it up eventually 810 within like 2 or 3 months, from 645 to 810, because I have my credit card paid off, my utilization all the way down, and I have a loan showing as paid off more than 50%. See what I'm saying?
Now, everybody, did you catch that?